$21,000 for one Bitcoin. Sorry, guys. Oh, here's a car. Already here. Man, almost hit us too. See that? Look. See how dangerous this is, guys? See how dangerous this is? You're just having fun with me. Trying to make me have a wreck. That's illegal. It's illegal. You can't do this. Look, he's guilty too. UPS. Look, there's somebody out there. They're watching. That's dangerous. You can't do that. Oh, he's not happy. He's like, oh no, he got me. Got me. They got a U-Haul ready. People are trying to flee. They're getting ready to flee. Now, it's okay, guys. You can keep doing this to me because I know the cops don't care. They want me to get hit and die. Nobody cares about me. I'm going to tell you one thing. When God does what he's about to do, it's your own fault. Now remember, you guys have been witnessing this everywhere I go, and nobody comes to help me when I get arrested. You just laugh and walk away. You've been doing it everywhere. I've been to 13 cities. I've been to more than 13 cities, and people just turn a blind eye. I disappear every time. They just stab me with needles. Look, just Plainview Stadium. Plainview, KJV, 820. Just so y'all know. Now, I had a FedEx truck chase me out here once. He was flying over this. FedEx. I had to fly over this. This is dangerous. This is dangerous. Look how bad this road is. FedEx was chasing me down this. I got him all the way down that road. It's Hatley Road. I got him to the end. He just sat there. He didn't have anything to deliver anybody. He just sat there.
Limited edition, 7 inches, and so much.
I have my rights to fight for my life. Murderers. Look, everybody's at the intersection again. Everybody's here again. And we'll go a special way. Oh, there he is. There he is coming out. The biggest mistake you guys made was letting me know Han knew what was going on. Because she took me to a little store where she was showing me furniture, and I couldn't afford any of it. She kept saying, I want that big table. I couldn't afford it. You made it work on afford nothing. You did it on purpose. You knew I was just going to do this, die. So what you did is she pointed up at something. She goes, look. And I looked up, and on the wall was a big giant picture of a hummingbird. A hummingbird. What's that? It's Conair. He called his wife his hummingbird. He's fighting for his daughter the whole time. Well, Intel, that was a thing to let me know that Han was doing everything she could to fight for my life. When you do something and say it didn't happen and just walk away laughing, you get what you deserve, guys. I have no sympathy. Time. far out of the middle of nowhere on this road. It's not Texas place. The Mercedes doing out here on the back road. That set up, we'd been right in front of them, and that car would have hit us. Perfect setup. Perfect setup. Got it all timed out. They know exactly where I am, who I am, and where I'm at. You got all of them down there going crazy. Sit here for a second. Is I've got to get groceries. There's nothing I can do about it. And I can't go to Ardmore because I haven't arrested. Hey, there's a courthouse. Been here before. I wrote a song called that. There's a good song. I'm gonna try and buy. If I poop your pants, that's your fault. Oh, there's a car right behind us. Right on time. Don't hit us. Okay, he's acting like he doesn't see us. Try to push us out for that car. Came up out of nowhere right behind us. Look at him. I don't know where they just run that light. They just ran that. Gotta give a sign.